Back to Xenoblade Chronicles, when we left off, we found the secret Machina refuge, and this time, we're going to continue to explore the Machinas, and also, maybe the Violence. In this episode, we're gonna go to Colony 9 and talk to some people that we've already talked to dozens of times. There's a dance of district, Tranquil Square.
Over there is Kenny Rohan. Me watch him every day. Sometimes he depicts beautiful women in his paintings. I wish he would paint me.
What is it?
Listen. The machines are much of sort of just a sound.
What is it?
Children playing. I think a fan club may be forming an honor of me. Project recognition. A long time coming. As long as it doesn't interfere with my work or allow for me. Maybe Nordic kids would learn their lesson if they went without dinner.
Hello.
Hello. Noreen's got a cute little friend. What was her name again?
Pa,
something or other. Anyway, they're close, but always arguing over who they like. They're very precocious.
Hello.
Hello. The heavy Bonavion is going to work at 3. I'll use them as a weight to make him sit down and study. Rube Goldberg machine. Ready this? Out there in the lobby mode, but we can check. No, not quite. They're still in a purple-white cloud mode.
Hello!
Hello! Moritz and Nira's family are nice to me, so I'm never lonely. Let's train!
I've probably already talked to all of these people in past episodes, but I don't remember is the thing, so... Worthless. I already have 38 of those. Those rainbow zirconias. 38. Should really get rid of some of those.
Become infatuated with a female soldier about 20 years old. She saved a lot of lives and is quite popular. But even so, should a man of his age be doing such things? What do you think?
Too old for that. Oh, I did not mean to say he's too older.
Such an old fool.
What happens if I... Jan? Isn't that the, like, brown-skinned guy who hangs out in the military and just kind of stands around? Derision. Jan, 66. This is his old wife. Who's this girl that he's into? Desiree? Maybe? No, but she's not a soldier. Minnie. Oh. There we go.
Late bloomer. Late bloomer, aye? Crikey! Crikey, mate!
Let's see what happens if we talk to him again and take the other dialogue back.
I want to give that Jan a piece of my mind. Next time I'll just talk to him man to man. That Jan is such an old fool. Not chasing a woman. He shouldn't chase women less than happy in the hour.
want to get that, and now he's saying the same thing again. I'm worried about breaking my hip. We should go talk to this Jan fellow. This Jan fellow. There he is. I told you, he's not coming home. I met Cheryl for the first time in a long while. I couldn't believe that she's back to her old self. She was looking so well.
Who's this?
I hear a group of youngins helped bring poor Cheryl to her senses. That's what I call a cookie. That was probably me. I don't really remember who Cheryl was. Was she the one who was like, find my son's garden, find my son's battle equipment on your journey? He went on a journey and never returned, and now he's dead. Oh, and now he's probably dead. The Hyeti are real. I don't know whether the world is big or small. I suppose them Hyeti know a thing or two about us. I bet it ain't quite as much as them as the Mekon know as them. I bet it ain't quite as much as them Mekon know as them. We believe this right now.
I hear rumor. It say there's sealed doors all over Bionis. I already read this dialogue. And now I'm just doing a really bad Indian accent. It's not even Nopon anymore. Yeah! We gotta eat things every day, very important.
If you have an affinity with trade better items, you can do an Iron Jackson, but they have surprising things.
Well, the mysterious light I could see in here is designed. I remember reading that line. I probably read most of this dialogue, but I even remember some of it. Because it's alive. I mean, if you haven't been paying attention to the LP, the past, like, 5-6 parts or so. Like, the last time I came to Colony 9 was, like, several months ago in real actual time. Hello, Defense Force Soldier.
What do you want?
The time has come for all races to join hands. Mutual understanding is difficult, but we have a common enemy. Jan, oh baby.
Who's this?
That Dionysius is getting right up my back lately. He said I should be ashamed of chasing young girls of my age. You know how hurt that makes me feel? Please tell me more. Yes, please do. I would like to hear. Regret and remorse. I took a long, hard look at myself after he came to speak to me. That got me thinking. I don't want the youngsters of today to turn out like me. That's why I've decided to give you whippersnappers a test. Oh, Bill, no, please. Please, no test. I'm on Thanksgiving break right now. Don't make me do this. You have to pass it so you don't turn into a weak adult. Defeat Elder Gragas. Oh, for fuck's sakes, Jan. Oh yeah, because defeating a random monster in Machna Forest is going to miraculously turn us into strong adults. Okay. That's right, I'll help too. Whatever, fine. I'll take the quest, as always, and I better get something good out of it, and not just a, like, manhood or whatever.
Yeah, it will change, right?
Oh boy.
each page has 10 quests on it. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. 75 quests for this area. And that's assuming I haven't gotten any. That's assuming there's some I haven't gotten yet. Or, that's assuming there's none I haven't gotten yet. Correct my word. Hear my battle cry. Yeah. Well, I don't know why I did that. It really is not anything relevant at all to anything happening in the game right now. Yeah.
Oh, sure.
Yes.
There are some strong monsters in the shrub. Unless you're gonna give me a quest to go over there, no thank you. I'm good. Hey, Kants.
Hey, where's Emmy Leader, alright? That attack will knock any ordinary girl off the count. I hope she isn't hurt too badly.
She's weak. Hello. I've been training really hard, baby. I couldn't do anything on the back of the tent.
Hello? Hello from the outside. Earth and fire. Into the universe.
Miller is a fine soldier. He's doing his utmost to protect the young captain. He too has finally found someone to believe in. Well, I guess.
There's no one now to give me a quest in here.
She lost the match, right? So she lost all her confidence. I reckon it's a payback from allowing us to eat you a lot too much.
Here, that is too much. And now she's suffering the consequences.
I'm gonna stop with that. That's really annoying.
Dunban's house. Welcome to Dunban's house, everyone. The only house in town that still has its doors open. Because everybody else shuts themselves away. Oh, baby, the camera's bad. Why are you
What did I even just say?
It's rhyme time, baby!
Here we go, baby. It's rhyme time.
Fiora's alive. That's wonderful news. And not just because the area will smell like a great cooking game. You're talking to Fiora right now. Your equipment's much stronger than when we first lost Colony 9. I kind of feel bad for you. It's cool that you feel so much. Are you talking directly to Fiora? Are you one of the two people? Are you one of the few people who can actually tell what character you're talking to? You've definitely got a bit more muscle than you used to, but I'd steer clear of the rocky area. Blah, blah, blah. Full circle on this. Hey, Paisano, not gonna talk to you.
Yeah.
Hey, Paisano. Okay. The truth is, my grandma died without saying her last goodbyes to my parents. So the circumstances are quite similar to this anyway. I've actually been quite worried about this old woman. It was either helped or wasn't. I'm so glad you did.
We always have a baby.
The circumstances. Remember, keep it all under your hat. This is the guy that, with the plan. The plan what? That I had made. Oh, you want to trade? Sesame seeds. You trade me sesame seeds. Okay, yeah. No.
La 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 la. Snitzel!
This is horrible. Can't say I'm surprised, but we practically let them in. Oh, what did they give me on the thing? I'm pretty sure I've read that dialogue before. Yeah, he's active for a very specific time. Not even the full 12 hours. He's one of the few characters that is active for less than 12 hours. Let's trade.
How's it going?
So he wants to make a trade. This guy is Russian. I don't care what you say. This guy is Russian. I don't care what you say. Da da da. This is.